Beverly in May. for schools, I wanted him in Kellogg and Sutherland because they were the two best schools. To my disappointment, when I went there, they told me we couldn't go because we weren't in the geographical area. But everybody said the only school that he would be accepted in was Bernard, which Bernard is a math science and language academy. So look at how God moved us into the right school for him to advance his career and what his, you know, what she directed where his life is going to go. So he's very excited about that. And
Amen.
Over and over again to us at the training was that don't look for Sundays off. You're not going to get Sundays off. You're probably going to get the second shift, so you're not going to be home from 3 to 11 or nothing like that. And I was thinking about how that having a job where you can't come to church not on Sunday, not even on the weekdays, if you're not going to get home till 11 o'clock, you do get up, go to work, and come home. And I was thinking, you know, Lord, you know, you got to tell me, show me a sign if I'm supposed to do this, because, you know, I'm happy to be able to be here on Sundays and to come out on the weekdays now, and I don't want to, you know, I don't want anything to interfere with that. It's just, you know, you know what to do. And that's the song that just kept coming to my mind. I'm too close, like, you know, I don't want to, you know, so just pray for me in the job situation. Just pray for me today. God bless you.
Amen. Don't ever sit on anything like that anymore. Amen. We bless God for the testimonies that went before him. Did you have one? Praise God. Amen. I'm sure he's pleased, and you're in the hands of our worship leader. Amen. It's time for praise and worship.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praise. I'm so packed in my life.
Your praise.
lift our hands and give him praise. Because we lift our hands and give him glory. Because we lift our hands and give him praise. Give him glory. A house of prayer.
into that baptism that you desire us to have, oh God, so that we can move in your kingdom expeditiously, oh God, strategically, oh God, and we will never fail, for you are with us. Can never go out. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning.
Yeah.
Children, don't get weary.
in your presence. Oh, in your presence. Oh, in your presence. That's where I belong.
Amen. give you glory and power.
Hallelujah.
Oh God, we rejoice.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.